Welcome back. Just in time for Easter, baby chicks are back along with a complete line of Purina Feed at Cereos Feed and Seed, and we welcome James Cereos to give us more details. James, thank you so much for being with us.
Nice to be here. Thank you.
I'm going to try to do this interview without getting distracted by the cute little baby chicks, so that's going to scare them. So they're available at Cereos Feed, and we can just come and pick them up.
That is correct. We have a full line of feeds, equipment, and birds.
So you were saying that all of these are girls, and you try to make sure that most of them are girls. Is there a reason for that?
Well, I mean, you don't need roosters for eggs, so that's the main reason. I mean, now some people want a rooster just because they're pretty, as with bird species, the male is the more attractive bird.
Yes.
But anyway, so the majority of the birds we sell are female. Periodically, people will order roosters.
How old are these little chicks?
They are about a week old now.
They're
and
a week
we
old.
Get them when they're either a day or 2 days old.
Oh, so cute. So how are they going to grow? What is the process of them growing?
In about 8 weeks, they're going to be feathered. And then by about 18 to 20 weeks, they're actually going to be mature. Now, it'll typically take anywhere to 5 to 8 months before they start laying. But you will feed them the baby food. You feed them 18 to 20 weeks on Chick Starter Grower.
Okay.
And then you would switch them to a laying pellet.
Okay.
And then they'll eat that the rest of their lives. And then some people will give them hen scratch, which is a treat. It's just some mixed grains. And that's really best fed as a treat, though.
Yeah, so we want to make sure that we take really good care of them. Do you want to buy them in pairs? Do they need to have a little friend with them? Or are they okay to be alone?
I mean, they're a flock animal, so they're going to be more happy when there are other birds. I typically want to see at least two or three go. And with ducklings particularly, as y'all were speaking on earlier, they kind of make a lot of noise if they're
yes.
alone. And then another important thing with the ducks, and you may not, they don't need to swim until they're for at least 4 weeks old.
Okay.
And a lot of people make that mistake early on.
Okay. So we can buy all of the feeding things, all of the materials that they need right there at Cereos.
Absolutely. We have wire for making pens. We have the chicken feeds. We have waterers and feeders. And, you know, like I said, and advice, we'll give you the best advice we can do.
Yeah. James, earlier you were speaking to me about the importance of getting a pet for your kid, and they can start with something small like a little baby chick.
Absolutely.
And what that teaches them.
For sure. Babies from their first 6 weeks, they need about 3/4 of a square foot to a square foot. And then after that, when they're grown birds, they need 2 square feet for every bird you have. So those are things. And they have to be kept warm, particularly when we're having a spring like we're having where it's staying cool. They need light all the time. They need to be anywhere from 95 to 90 degrees from day old. And then you drop it 5 degrees every week.
Are there any difficulties that you might experience with the little chicks that you might want to watch out for?
You definitely have to have them in a protected area because
okay.
everything likes chicken,
I mean,
including your own pets.
Yeah.
So your cats and your dogs, you have to be sure that they're not going to be predatory on the birds. They need a warm, dry space. They need about 2 to 5 inches of bedding to
okay.
be on. You don't want to keep them on newspaper. Their legs will splay out because
okay.
newspaper becomes slick.
Okay.
So bedding like pine shavings or straw or something like that is much
yeah,
better.
But it's the perfect time now to get a little chick maybe to give to a kid in your family. Can I get one out really
yes,
quick?
Ma'am.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this one is my favorite. I don't know why. Do they have names yet?
No names yet.
We might name it after the show. Just this one.
The darker chickens are barred rocks. They make a really speckled black and white chicken with a beautiful red comb. They weigh about 6 pounds when they're grown, and they're an excellent brown egg layer. The red chickens are production reds. It's a cross between the New Hampshire red and the Rhode Island red. And they're about a 5.5 pound bird when
okay.
they're grown, and they're a brown egg layer as well.
Well, they're so cute. His little heart is beating. I think he's a little afraid, so I'm going to put him back down. But we don't just have chicks at Cereos. We have a lot of other things. You have feed
Absolutely.
For any kind of animal. So tell me about that, James.
Well, I mean, our number one products are horse feeds. We're known as a horse, kind of horse experts locally. And then we sell dog foods, cat foods, litter, a little bit of everything. We have yard fertilizers, insecticides. We're kind of a one-stop shop.
Yeah, so remind us where you're located and if we want to give you a call.
Sure. 5109 East Texas Street, Bossier City, Louisiana. We're at 318-746-8559.
Thank you. And just one more question. You said that they have to be kept warm, so the lights, we can also get it serious. Everything that we need, we can
Absolutely.
Get it
Absolutely. We have the lamps as well.
Well, thank you so much, James, for being with us today.
My pleasure.
We love these little chicks, and if you want one of these cute little chicks for you, Sirius Feed and Seed is located on 5109 East Texas Street in Bossier City, or you can also call them at 318-746-8559. And don't go anywhere. We're making sure your pet is ready for the spring, and we've got a little friend in search of a forever home. Stay with us.